video here showing what we're seeing from Minnesota for the ARRL 10 meter contest, and it's Canada and Minnesota. Interesting. Time is 0028 Zulu, which is 7:28 p.m. Central Standard Time. And this particular signal is VE6 Whiskey Quebec from Alberta. And I've worked a few Alberta stations, and I've worked some Minnesota stations, and that's it. That's all I've heard this evening here on 10 meters. Kind of an interesting opening. And I'm not sure exactly what the phenomena is, but regardless, nice to hear that somebody is on 10 meters. I guess last night it was really open, but tonight not so much. But we are getting something out there anyway. Who's this? Okay, K0TT, I should work him. I worked him on phone earlier. This will give him some extra points. Might have sent a 6 dits there instead of 5, but anyway. Just realized my clock is wrong here. Oh well. It's 01:43. I'm off by an hour. Fashionably late again. Well, I stepped away for about 45 minutes, and now time is 0248 Zulu, which is 8:48 p.m. Central Standard Time. And I just worked K9RS. You can't hear him. He's faded out, but he came in just a little bit for me to get him, and he's in Delaware. So there's some East Coast now coming in to Minnesota for the ARRL 10-meter contest. Pretty neat. N0AT is a good guy, good operator, and I usually try to give him some contest points, so there you go. Whiskey X-Ray, 0 Victoria.
Whiskey X-Ray, 0 Victor, 5-9 Minnesota.
Thank you, 5-9 Minnesota, good luck.
Thanks, good luck. QR set, Kilowatt, 0 Lima Delta.
Another local contact. There's Washington State. So we've heard coast to coast here tonight. Here's Virginia. All right, it's 0410 Zulu, 10:10 p.m. Central Standard Time. And looks like the band's fallen silent. Not a bad run, though. Worked, let's see, I got parts of Western Canada, Alberta, and Saskatchewan. Worked Delaware and Virginia on the East Coast, where Washington State on the West Coast. Heard Montana, Ohio, and Maryland. Didn't work them, but I heard them. So, not spectacular, but not bad. It shows that 10 meters can be open if people get on it.